Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Marisha Beauty. I'm coming to you guys with a haul video. So let's go ahead and get started. So I just wanted to let you guys know, if you guys see me with this background or whatever, I am at my niece's house. So yeah, anyways, you might hear the TV because it's real loud. So it was over to Walmart and I got a couple of things. I have the outfit I have on right now. So I have this shirt right here. It says "Stay Strong" on there. It's gray. It's really cute. And I have some exercise leggings or capris, whatever you want to call them. They are so freaking cute. So the next time I do a video and I wash them, I want to show you guys how they look. Thing is, speaking of exercise bottoms, I picked up these right here. This shirt right here was like seven something. And the exercise bottoms that I had on, there was like $11 on clearance. I picked up these right here. They are black. Not like the little ridges or whatever you want to call them here. It has the mesh right there. I'm like, oh my God, you guys, I freaking love exercise bottoms. Because they're so comfortable. I love them. And they are by the brand, I think it's Ava. I'm from Sanary. And I always get them in a 2XL. And y'all go to Walmart and get little exercise bottoms as much as I do. Then do not pass a great deal on these. Because $11 is pretty great. I think it was like $15, so I'm not mistaken. It's the original price. But I don't know. So I got that. And then I picked up some more stuff. This here on the clearance, this is the, this is called a Bostitch Twist and Sharp. It's a pencil sharpener. I got it for my eyeliner only. It's pink, so you guys know I love it pink. And it says adjustable pencil tip. It says ratchet mechanism, some shit. Color pencil compatible. So yeah, like I said, I just got it for my eyeliner. I guess it shows you like how to use, like, anybody don't know how to use a pencil sharpener, like, come on now. But what I was really was thinking about, like, let's see. Okay, so the little thing right here, it adjusts it, like, the little green thing right there. Like, from, like, if you want, like, a sharp, let's see what it says. Adjusts for a sharp or a blunt pencil sharp. It's really cute, though. I like it. Have to have that. It's just, I even know it's just like $1 or something like that. So I needed another iPad charger because the one that came with it was like, you know, was the Apple product, what I'm trying to say. Every time I go to get one of the Apple iPhone charger, they never had any at Walmart. I was out of stock. So I had got this one. I guess it's by, the name is called Own, O-N-N. So this one was like $3, if I'm not mistaken, because the Apple one cost like $16, $17, maybe $18, I don't know. But this is a 3.5-foot Scenic and charge cable. So I got it from my iPad. Then the next thing that I picked up was these pens here. Like I love ink pens. Like I don't collect them, but I like, as you can say, like, I guess I can say I can't, and I don't, whatever. But my niece, y'all, she collects ink pens. Like y'all see her stage, like seriously. So this right here is, it says Fashion Collection Premium Jet Roller G2. It says proven number one, longest writing, smooth writing, refillable. So yeah, and they look like this. So you guys, bodies are here, you know, they always come in black, maybe blue, I guess. But that's so cute. Like, look at the designs on it. Like, it's so cute. And the color, as you see on here, it writes the same thing. So you get a black, like a blue, a green, pink, and a purple. This is like six something. I forgot. Yeah. So have another bag right here of things I'm gonna show you guys from Walmart that I picked up last night. I picked up some razors. I opened them up. I opened up a pack, so it's like two packs. This is the Bic Silky Touch. First, you get 10. You got 5 here, 5 over here. It's like $2 or something. Then I picked up a Real Techniques Miracle Complexion Sponge. I call them Beauty Blenders, but yeah, it was like $4. I can't believe it was $4. Usually, like anywhere else, it'd be like $6, maybe $10, but $4 at Walmart if you guys need a Beauty Blender. A Real Techniques Beauty Blender. Then I picked up this, it says 5 scriptions applicator. It says silicone face mask applicator. Precise mask for free application, easy to clean. Because I get tired of putting on facial masks with my hands. So I bought this right here. It looks like this. So yeah. Oh, that's how it looks like. Yes. My light probably too bright. Yeah, sorry about that. But yeah. I think it was like $1.88 or something like that. Like, I'm so glad I picked this up. I have this here for clearance. These are some Sharpie Clearview highlighters. It's like it should say green, pink, and orange. Plus, it's like smear proof and everything. It's like $2.50. So I had to pick them up because I really need them. Then I picked up some Summer's Eve. Trying to think of where to say it, but I custom some Sahuja spray, and this is Island Splash. This is the only like spray that I like to use because any other one irritates me. So yeah, guys, I had bought some makeup items. Just two. I'll use one. So here is the new Infallible Pro Glow up to 60-hour concealer. I got mine in Cream Cafe number 7. So it says lightweight, radiant formula, hydrating, buildable coverage. So it looks like this. I like it so far. I mean, my dark circles is not showing at all. So yeah, and we just give you like the application, you know, pro tips like to how to highlight with it, define your brows and define your lips. I only use it under my eyes only, so yeah. And I have used, Maybelline Fit Me, so yeah. So this here kind of reminds me of the Maybelline Fit Me because it looks just alike, except for it doesn't have any blue right there or whatever, but it reminds me of the Maybelline Fit Me. But yeah, I love that right there already. So anyways, though, I found this at one of my ones to give me for every day, so I finally picked it up. This is a coin purse right here. It's holographic. I don't know, holographic items or things, whatever. It says messy hair, dumb hair. It's really cute. Kind of looks like on the back. And then I got this. Oh, it has a keychain on here. So this is your family print. And I love this keychain right here. It's so cute. Look at that. See, it has rhinestones on there. My light is so bright, you guys probably see. But and this right here came just like this. So yeah, this here was like $3.88 a piece. So I had to have these. Okay, so I went to Target. Like what I have, like so much stuff to show you. It's like not right now. I'm just showing you like the Walmart stuff. The Walmart stuff that I have. So yeah, so I picked these here up, so I got these with me. I picked these here up at, oh my god, at Target, you guys. If you guys do not know, L'Oreal has some new, Infallible, Pro Matte Liquid Lipsticks, and they are, I guess it's called West Chocolates. They all are chocolate scented, and I'm like, oh, hell yeah. I don't know how many that I'm missing or whatever, but this right here is how they look like. So I have 3. One, and you guys, and they smell so freaking good. So smell exactly just like some chocolate. Oh, my bad. So yeah, it was. I'm gonna show you guys how they like the numbers, whatever. So this one here is number 852. This is box of chocolates. So this is a box of chocolate. Oh, I hate this. Watch this. But one touch. I'm gonna be nice. Let's watch it. Oh my god. Oh, it's just some chocolate. Like, oh my god. If you got chocolates here out there, please let me know. Tell me how much you love them, whatever. They smell so good. This is a box of chocolate right here. You guys can see that. It smells so good. The next one is number 854 in bittersweet. Bittersweet looks like this. I'm gonna swatch bittersweet on my hand. Again, I apologize for the TV in the background. My niece is, well, my nephew is watching a movie. So what I say this is bittersweet. Look at these colors. Like, oh my god. My light is so bright, y'all. I'm so sorry, but that's how it looks. That's a little bit creamy to me. And the last one is called 70% Yum. My bad. 70% Yum is like a very dark chocolate. And, oh my gosh, yes. Oh, these smell so freaking good. So, that's all the three colors right here that I have. This here is 70% Yum. So that's all of them right there. Hold on, Mark. So my hands don't be everywhere. Okay, sorry about that. I'm back. Okay, they wipe off really easily, like really good. These right here, I got these from Target. They were seven something a piece. So I was like, I told myself, I was like, the next time you see them, girl, get all of them. So the only ones that was left was these three. And I think they had like either two of these, and they only had like one of these. So I got all three. So I just keep them in this little pouch there here for the time being. So yeah. Yeah, if you guys. Oh yeah, I think they are like exclusively for Target only, if I'm not mistaken. And if I'm wrong, please leave me a comment below. Let me know where you guys find them at. So the last thing I have to show you guys from Walmart. I have one more thing. This is the ISO Plus All Sheen Protective Hairspray with Silk Amino Acids Hair Freshener. So I guess it should give you like dramatic shine. I've been wanting this thing forever in the freaking day. So, like, what if I get it to, maybe flat iron my hair, fine my hair, and I don't know how many years, but I got this right here. So, yeah, this is 11 ounces. This is a full-size can. Just saying, but yeah. And that cost us like $3 or something, whatever. So, yeah, I'm going to have one more thing to show you guys, and then I am done. I don't want this video here to be any longer than it's supposed to be. Okay, so the last thing I got was like a haircut. I have used this. Well, I got something for $5 too. So, anyways, I got this right here. This is, you guys have curly hair like me, naturally curly hair or whatever. This is the Cantu Shea Butter for natural hair. It's a coconut curling cream, defines, moisturizes, and strengthens strands. No sulfates, silicones, parabens, or mineral oil. And this is amazing. It smells so freaking good. It smells just like coconut. I have some on my hair right now, and I love it so much. And this is how it looks like. It's a very thick product, like super duper thick. It's really, really, really amazing. I think this hair was like $6, maybe like $5 something. I would say $6 with tax. I love it so freaking much. So yesterday I went to the Family Dollar store and I picked up this. Well, I did not know that they sold it. I thought they only sold this right here, like at beauty supply stores. This right here is the Eco Natural Cocktail Superfruit Curl Complex. It's just a curl and style cream for natural curly hair. So it looks like this. But this other people say right here was like $5 freaking dollars, which I mean it's not bad. But I think like they have like a bigger container, you know, it's like really big, whatever. The part of summer, I don't know. Anyway, it's here is for all hair types. I forgot. Anyways, it looks like this right here, and it smells so good. I always wanted this right here, so I finally got some. It looks like this. Really thick. See, I love it so freaking much, and it has my hair smelling amazing. So, like anything Eco Tools. Oh my god, I don't know why I got Eco Tools from. I'm talking about the damn makeup. Whatever. Eco Natural is what I mean. So, anyways, guys, let me get off of here because. Whatever. But yeah, let me get off of here. And that's everything that I had got from Walmart. And it's just one item here from the $70. So, anyways, if you guys have tried this right here, you have natural curly hair, let me know how you guys like this right here. And also leave me a comment below. Let me know how you guys like this right here because I love it. So, look at this. So anyways, guys, this one here is my last. The last one is haul right here. So, yeah, don't forget to come right and subscribe. If you're not subscribed, then what are you waiting for? See, anyways, so yeah. Follow me on my other social media sites. I changed my Instagram name to Biracial Beauty Loves Pink, just like my name here on YT. But my Snapchat and my Instagram is still the same. My Snapchat is. What's the day I'm showing y'all? I can't think today. My Snapchat is MexicanBarbie79. I wish I could change it, but I can't. And my Twitter is Blue Loves Pink. But you guys know that the names will always be down there below. So, yeah. Thank you guys for tuning in. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.